Good evening, guys. I have a box for today. I'm just gonna share with you guys. I didn't know what inside. So my wife just told me I have the box for me. So I don't know what it is. I asked my wife what it is and say, doesn't know. As she said, this is for me. So that's why I'm gonna show you this one in my channel to show you what you have. So because completely I didn't know what it is. So by the way, I'm gonna open this one. We'll see what I have, but I know I'm get some new center pin. The kingpin sibling, probably this one. But the box was a little bit big, but I don't think this one gonna be kingpin for me. So I don't know. So guys, let's open this box. What they have? So it's fully sealed.
It's a MacBook Pro.
What?
Oh my God.
For me?
Holy shit. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, my wife. Look at this. Oh. MacBook Pro. Oh my goodness. MacBook Pro. Damn. Look at it, I'm excited to open this. Wow. I can wait this one.
Probably this one was 16 inches.
Wow.
It's getting big. There you go.
MacBook Pro. There you go.
Thank you. I
couldn't believe it. I thought it was kingpin.
To use English as the main language, press the return key.
Relax. Yeah. I thought it was kingpin, but the box was a little bit big. So that's what I'm thinking what it is. I have still my laptop there, but still working. That's the one I'm using it. But my wife was surprised me this one. MacBook Pro. I think that's a new one. I don't know. Probably that's a new one. The latest one. I have MacBook. That's an older one, but this is was Pro. Probably this is a new one, I believe. Just please comment down below for about MacBook Pro. This one was good. I don't know. Probably good. I'm very sure. This is Apple. Yes. Love this. So that's all for today. So this one, I'm going to show you this one. Probably can use this one for next week right away. No, I have no time for today, and tomorrow going to work. Friday, I'm gonna do something this one for the first time. So we'll see. Thank you so much, guys, for your watching and to all your support. Hope not always there. Guys, thank you for watching tonight. Today is a good day for me. Good night for me. Once again, and see you soon for my next video. Hope I can go back to the water. That's only weekdays I have to be time for fishing, and hope I can use this one right away. Thank you, and yes, shout out to everyone, especially in Bandas Maripipi lately. Guys, I miss you guys. Go fishing there. Hope everything was okay there. And God bless us all. Thank you.